So you've never used a needle with a shim before. Let me walk you through it. So unlike other types of needles where we break away the handle from a glue attachment of the guide tube, our first step is to remove the shim to loosen the needle for use. What I would not recommend is trying to grab the shim itself and remove it. What I would recommend is grasping with a pincer squeeze both the top of the handle and the shim, doing a lift. And once the shim is removed, the needle is ready for use.